Hi. Today we're cycling your Kreuter's chocolate enrober and cooling tunnel. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3 phase, 40 volts. Today we'll be demonstrating the machine by making chocolate covered strawberries.
The chocolate-covered strawberries are exiting the cooling tunnel.